We brake tested a lightweight hardware kit used locally by a canyoner here in Taiwan when he does exploring.
This is a M8 head, 81 millimeter wedge bolt.
And your head broke. The head broke. It looks like there's some kind of corrosion or something, or some really poor metal right inside there. It's like black.
1 millimeter long. Just extra little. Testing is 5/16, 70 millimeters long. All right, yeah, now the clip engaged. 70 millimeter bolt with the string.
Hold on.
Okay, next one we're testing is 81 long. Can't even find the other end. Broke at 7.95.
Next, we're trying this 304 stainless steel M8 hole hanger from Shinda, rated to 25 kN. The wedge bolt, 5/16. It's about 70 millimeters long.
Big old washer.
Here's our bolt. Hanger is slightly deformed. Hole, not really any damage. We're gonna break these guys and see what they break at. So cramped in here. I'm like, got my camera and all the other stuff. Just try to like tighten this thing down.
There's the hanger, just still bent up. Hole, almost the same.
I lost the 5/16 nut in one of these holes, so I'm just gonna use this 5/16. Stay tuned for brake tests of mallions and cord loops.